Okay, I'm here today with a brand new robot. We're using motors now instead of servos. We've got a 5-volt Arduino, really doesn't need to be 5 volts, a Pololu motor driver, 3.5 volt to 5 volt logic level converter from SparkFun, and dangling there is a Bluetooth chip. And we've got a lot more performance. It's a little bit out of control though. So we'll do some refinements on the controls, but this is a much faster robot and controlled with the Nexus One here over Bluetooth.